No, Phoenix, you have the wrong emblems. Sorry for cutting
you guys off. Hop in line right here. Alright, so you guys, during the siege, there's gonna be cannons, so line it behind me this way. We wanna be horizontal.
Does he so go line the wrong unit? Right here.
Microphone activated.
Third unit down.
Microphone muted.
Yep. Okay, now I spawned with you guys, I believe. You guys line up behind me, right behind the cannons over here.
Over here.
Hey, which side?
Garbear.
Prussia,
Johannes, turn around.
User joined your channel.
Hey,
this way, guys.
You have the wrong flag.
You said Prussia?
Yep, Prussia, third unit down. Kermark Landwehr.
Dodge, that's like the map border.
Okay.
Okay, well, Dodge, you're gonna have to move them out. Because we can't all move
pretty it. Crowded. Yeah.
Alright guys, over here to the right, let's
just
move.
Try to follow the line, you guys. We're gonna move out. You're leading that line, Coco? Just... Yeah.
No, we were just clumped up. Trying to get around all of them. Alright, join the line.
Try to break that corner, by the way. It is a pretty bad spawn since we're out in the open and it's
yeah,
very tight.
The map maker could have worked on that spawn a little better.
Mm-hmm.
Already getting fired on.
Alright guys, flank right. Hug the wall. Brock, turn more towards the left. Yeah, right there, that's good. Head towards that wall with Brock. Hug it, put the ladder up.
Yeah, guys, this one right here.
Remember, hug the wall.
Put the other one up, too.
Hug the wall, you guys, that way you don't get shot.
Up the ladder?
Yeah, guys.
Go up the ladder once
up
it's up.
Up the ladder. Oh, it's down.
There are two of them. There are two
yeah,
of
make
them.
Sure someone's standing on it, so.
Yeah, make sure someone's down by the ladder, keeping it, making it go up. Get that ladder up.
Once you guys die,
get off the ladder.
Line up in front of me, Bugs.
Bugs.
Can we be firing
User
right now?
User joined your channel.
Fire, you only fire once again inside the fort.
Second ladder's up.
Up the ladder, go.
Alright, where did most of you guys spawn in at?
To the left, on the left side spawn.
Okay.
Right.
We're behind that little gate.
I got one.
Prepare to move out, moving out.
And I'm down.
We're with you guys. Just merge with this line, you guys. Brock, head them back towards the same spot.
Yep.
Because you guys are just barely spawning in, y'all will just line up in front of me.
Wow.
Alright, guys, spread eagle on me here. And just try to hug the wall. Make sure you're spaced out good. Don't go on the ladder yet.
That is always scary to see a guy in front of you die.
When you guys die, don't run back towards the fort. The only way how we can make strong charges is if we charge together as a group.
Oh,
they got line up in front of me.
Just remember, when it's a spread eagle, don't stand in front of him.
I was right.
Garbear, come on, to the wall.
Hug the wall.
I'm hugging it. Give it as much love as I can.
I got one ladder.
Up the ladder.
Alright. Yeah, charge the ladders now since both of them are up. Go.
What server is this on?
KH Chicago Pass.
Try to spread out from the two ladders here.
I hop in front of me, Angus. Land in front of me, you guys.
Up the ladder.
Oh god.
What's the server called?
KH Chicago Passwords Dallas.
I thought it was Ham.
Let's just see if anyone else can
Ham.
Respond.
Yeah, it was Ham.
Rip.
I was thinking of Dallas because we had used our other server.
Yeah, for training.
If you guys ended up spawning in the opposite direction, then you're just gonna have to try to find another line.
Get in line, guys.
Which side are we, rushing?
Moving up.
Alright, guys, after that, we're gonna go on our server because you gotta fix some tags you guys have, and we're gonna have a speech after.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, who has the wrong flag?
Yeah. We're gonna fix that after Steve. Though. Cause
line forward march.
Which side
yeah,
are
gotcha.
You guys on?
Pressure third unit side. Down. Pressure third unit down. We lined up to the far left right. Side of the mountain.
Let's go. No one else is respawning.
So
we're gonna have to hook up.
Pressure third unit down.
Oh, Prussia.
Just Rips? Go over to where we spawned at.
Alright, you guys march with the wall. Try not to poke out.
Who got hit?
I got hit.
I got hit too.
Hey guys, we're gonna. If you guys die, hurt. Just line up behind the wooden thing here.
Oh, we're not foot guards.
Behind me. Behind.
Guys, keep in mind, don't. When you're in the top of the ladder, don't just sit there and try to shoot. Wait until you actually get in before you decide to shoot. Because otherwise, you can hold everybody up behind you, and that's how people get shot.
Forward.
Hello, I'm back.
And
sorry about that.
Disconnected from your
hold.
Welcome back,
here.
Machi.
Hold here. Hold here.
Watch your back. Something's ramboing.
No rip.
That was funny.
That's why you want to stay behind a wall.
My little white.
I got two.
Well, it just barely started in all honesty. Move up a little bit more, you guys. Nice kills, you guys. Very good killing.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Right. Thank you.
Fine, Ford March.
I've yet to kill anybody. I've died like every time I've made it over the wall immediately.
Yes.
Right. Yeah, this siege is gonna be difficult.
We lost a lot of guys with that mortar.
Well, you can. If you wanna, go back there to get them. Go ahead.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah, it looks like they're targeting lines once they line up. So.
Well, they still have control of the wall, so it's gonna be hard to.
Recruit behind you, D Ant 2498. Right here.
Five lives for the people that are defending. Alright, so we. Looks like our team made the push through here, so.
It looks like we're taking the left side.
They only have
57
left.
I got one.
Good job.
Alright, you guys, once you get into the fort, just get some kills.
Roger that, sir.
Alright, prepare to move out, moving out.
Yeah, left side is clear.
I have some really bad luck this siege.
Thanks, the gamer.
Sorry about that.
That's fine, Angus.
Where do I see you for me?
Guys, try to keep the chat to a minimum. 10 COs and officers.
Sorry. I definitely like to know where I go, but I'm the only one at spawn.
Alright, guys, spread eagle.
If you're alone over there at spawn, just come over here. Whoever that is running around with a pistol. Yeah, over here this way.
Alright, reform and get on the ladder behind me.
That idiot, he walked in front of me.
Do we charge alone?
No. Wait until we got regrouped. We'll do stronger charges
guys, hold behind the door and wait for a nice charge. And when you shot your shot, just charge in there.
If you guys respawn, line up behind me over here. Really don't like the fact that they got these split spawns. Doesn't really make it very easy to keep things organized.
The enemy team has really good gunners.
Dodge is the same map from last week.
No, it's a different one. But the spawns are split again.
So I'm guessing we're attacking, which is Prussia. So what unit are we?
Yep. Third unit down. Come back landway. Alright, we'll wait for everybody that's just spawning in right now. Brock, does it look like anybody is going to be dying? Big group? Does it look... Oh, you're here. We'll wait for...
And there's one more back there.
Alright, line forward march. Brock, stay here and wait for those that would be respawning soon.
Yes.
Granted.
On the left side, there appears to be an intact bridge into the fort. Just a entry route. Because up here on the walls, we're pretty much getting...
The Marchie, stay with me. The Marchie, yep.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, they're just all camping in the guardhouse right now. So that might be a possible option to flank them.
We'll try it out.
Alright.
So can
see how that goes.
Or no?
Yes, you can fire on the charge.
Okay, cool.
Hey guys, break formation and charge through this bridge. Bob and weave your way over in, you guys. Don't just march straight forward. looks like some people will be spawning in right now. Now, actually, keep in mind, I do have a storm at my house, and so then if my house would be strong enough for me to lose power, I'm not really sure yet. There's
a lot of them here. I would hope not.
Yeah, but if I end up losing power, then Brock will just end up leading tonight. It would definitely suck tonight to lose power, because he got such nice attendance.
Oh, yeah.
Bye, Fort March. Actually, 28
whoever's
is a record.
Reloading, let's go.
Do you want me to stay behind this tent then?
No.
Watch out for karma.
There's a line.
Or Murphy, sit
down. BRB.
Don't hold up your musket because you slow down the whole line.
Alright, actually, you guys can march with different lines now if you end up spawning in. We've made a pretty good reach into the fort. So just try to get in as quickly as possible with whatever group. Feel
right,
free to just charge in there, you guys.
Alright guys, get in this house, this little house.
More pressure!
Just aim through the doorway or through the window here.
Oh, this is a cool map. I don't know what...
How's this, scrub doing? Try to watch your stabs inside the fort, you guys. There's actually a Russian
Ow.
Guy walking around in
here. Oh, that's a Russian dude. Oh, shoot.
Watch out, there's a Russian guy in that thing. Careful.
Microphone
got him.
Activated.
It looks like you're spawning in here. Because the guy spawned in front of me.
Whoever killed him, nice work. Muted.
Guys, watch the doorway, because those guys are trying to come in here.
Microphone
activated. Yeah, they're spawning in here. Be careful, they're spawning in there.
Microphone muted.
Hey, they're coming in behind us, too, some of them. So keep an eye on that back door. Whoa, they spawn in here, never mind.
Microphone activated.
Yes,
well, they do.
Yeah.
Well, hey, that's.
Phoenix getting line.
So I guess that works.
Kind of cheap, but yeah.
Alright, guys, reform the line behind, in front of the thing here.
Move up.
Right here, hold here.
Oh, the sun.
Heads up, officer.
Actually, you guys,
dang.
Sorry, Dad.
It would be best actually if we still went in there as a group, at least until the last 2 minutes.
Alright,
just barely ran my ass over here. Anybody here that's gonna be spawning in soon?
Yeah, I'm catching up.
Okay. Let's see.
I'm running over the cannons. Are you over there?
That's me.
Looks like there's
line for the march and foot march.
If I can join the back of the line.
Whoever's trying to bud here, just stay in one line.
Looks like they're coming up the stairs heavy.
They're trying to retake their spawn room, I'm guessing.
Yeah. Can't blame them.
Do they just have the one?
I think that back house is one too, but once we get in the fort, let's quiet it down.
Pretty much, yeah.
Alright, you guys, once you get over this ladder, basically same thing, try to get some kills. Actually, see, it might be easier if we...
Guys at the gatehouse behind you.
Because the guardhouse is a little bit too crowded. Wonder if we could jump down here. Yeah,
hey,
guys,
dodge.
Try to jump
you
down
could
here
definitely
and use
jump
this
over.
Dodge, yeah. Is there a front gate that we could try and open?
No, there is no front gate, unfortunately. And artillery doesn't seem to be making a breach. Try to use this artillery thing right here for cover, you guys.
Yeah.
To shoot.
Oh, that's a good position.
Those of us has respawned, you want us to move out?
Yeah, you can move out.
Alright,
go. I'm on the flag.
Oh, try to jump in there, you guys, into the flag area. Just try and make one big push in there.
I'm on here holding. There's no one attacking right now.
Yeah, there's almost no Russians here, you guys. We can take this right now.
Coming.
Go for it. It's golden moment.
No Russian. So just charge?
Pretty
yeah,
much
just charge right in there, you guys. Make one big push in here. Make sure if you guys have a shot, you use it. No, you could just rush in here. Make sure you guys kill everything.
Yeah, we got this.
There's even one of them in here. Then they can stop it.
Yeah, there's only 15 alive. We got this.
Revenge for Stalingrad.
I think we spawn killed them too many times.
Yeah.
There's one just running rampant.
Nice job, you guys.
Nothing like revenge.
GG.
That's the one.
A team killing.
If you take the left side, then you're pretty much it's over.
Okay, don't TK, guys.
Yep, don't participate in team killing.
Just run away from the
turret. It's better than that. We don't TK.
He's gonna hide behind this tree.
Worst map ever.
It actually isn't that good. At least the spawns are horrible.
Yeah, that's.
And there's no cover, so cannonballs can just, you know.
Yet we still change the map. Win.
Are we still?
No, he just switched teams.
Alright, go pressure, same unit.
What unit are we?
Third unit.
Third unit down, Kermark Landwehr.
Okay. Yeah, you just have to wait a bit. It does have something down left.
Yeah, because there's a lot of people logging on at the same time.
167 when I came in.
Yeah. Alright.
When I got it was 190, so yeah.
RIP.
Yeah.
It's just gonna suddenly work for all of us in like a few seconds.
Yeah,
we got 29 attendance today, you guys.
Almost our goal.
Impressive.
23rd is best.
Third unit down, guys.
Third unit down.
Where are we meeting?
Alright, line up at the spot where we kept on charging at. Go to the spot where we kept on charging. We're gonna defend that spot.
Like where
the guardhouse? Like the guardhouse?
No, where we first charged in the beginning.
The wall.
Like, near the guardhouse. But it's the wall.
Slater.
I wasn't here for that.
Up the stairs.
Well, I'm super excited for the cav attachment.
Alright, yeah, they're super pushing left.
Alright, this is the spot, Iron, so we'll be defending here. Just try to find the spot right here.
Oh my god. Who's the freaking... Bros, I can open it. Oh, RIP?
RIP.
Alright, you guys, remember the part of the fort where you first charged into? That's basically the spot we're gonna be defending.
Dodge, you want to sap her? Or...
Someone's trolling the door up here.
Yeah, but why should go sapper?
You can see some fallback positions, but that's really... Nothing else, really.
Kill that dude getting ladders.
They're balancing, so they're probably gonna reset, right? Or no?
Remember, you guys, when the enemy gets towards the wall, the most important person to shoot is the guy that's trying to put up the ladder.
You know, that's a
punch, I shot him.
Because if they can't get the ladder, they can't get over here, so... Careful when ladder's up.
Oh, so sorry.
RIP, Coco?
If.
I tried to stop it, couldn't.
Trying to put the ladder down. Oh, somebody else did it. That was good.
And actually, Rock, did you choose officer unit?
Yeah.
Go to the guard Zufus unit. The fourth
unit. Wait for the guy getting the ladder.
The one with the white thing on their head.
I saw
the left side.
Infantry on
that? They overran a spawn point. That was
it's not live yet anyway, so...
Oh,
oh my gosh.
Dodge the infantry one, or the
reset
other one?
And love.
Yeah, the infantry microphone one, go right here. Alright guys, muted. Go to the same spot. That's where we're gonna defend.
Did I spawn?
Oh. Spawned outside. Just
trying to
go.
Make sure, yeah. Don't go outside towards where the flag is, you gotta go to second floor.
Why did we spawn outside
just
the floor?
I'm gonna put the ladder up.
Don't stand on the ladder, people can't put it up if you stand on it. And then there's this freaking tree.
Yeah, that's the person that was trolling the door.
I hate trolls.
Who doesn't?
Why they get banned.
RIP.
RIP, Slater, that's unfortunate.
Try that aim for clumps, you guys.
Put the ladder down.
Wait, who was he talking to? That Edmund. He's talking to one of our guys?
I don't think so, but I'm not sure.
I don't think
it was any of us.
I haven't seen it was in chat, so...
Remember, you guys, when you're coming over the ladder, just do up attacks. Only up attacks. Don't do down attacks.
Rip,
oh my god, of course I get team stabbed.
Ripped off.
You didn't lose a life, then. If you get team killed, you don't lose a life, so...
Yeah, keep that in mind, you guys. Be careful. If you end up team killing, you lose a life, actually.
Well, the person who team killed you loses a life. Yeah.
Yeah, the person that team kills you loses a life.
Oh my gosh, the floor is glitchy. I can't build the thing.
Might be because everybody's walking in your way.
Get those ladders down.
Nah, it's the floor. It's really glitchy. There we go.
Oh, what the hell? I spawned in the really weird part of the fort.
You spawned outside it?
Got
yeah. Yeah, we did too. Yeah, we did last time too. Or this.
Oh, what the hell? That is so stupid. We spawned outside of the fort. Rip.
Ladder up.
Oh my god.
Working on some defenses.
Yeah, Risk, we did win the attack.
Alright.
Hey, the back gate is down. Oh. And so is a bit of the central gate.
Yeah, guys, get back, go back. Oh my god.
Just yeah, the
go.
Flag actually, is straight no, open.
You guys are gonna have to sit there.
Wait, flag's under attack?
Yeah, yeah flag's flag been is taken. Open. Guys, go to the flag, go to Bugs, the flag. Let's go. We're just gonna have to defend it.
Everybody go, go, go.
Flag's not under attack.
Cause
yes, it is.
Flag's
there's
clear.
A regiment coming no. in through the bottom part. Right.
Yeah, I see them.
Our teammates, what the fuck are they doing? Where is
I don't know, I think like a commando went through and took back and took down both of the back gates.
Oh shoot, I just jumped off.
One's pushing.
I'm gonna start building some defenses here.
Get up on the fences, boys.
Hey, get back behind the door, guys, or you're gonna get shut locked no, stuck out
yeah,
there.
Yeah guys, don't go outside there, you guys. Go back into the fort behind
cover
the
door.
Cover me.
Otherwise you're gonna
got
be
it.
Left out there on your own.
Here is someone on Overwatch for the bridge.
What is this? Is this XCOM?
What I'm worried about is they're gonna take the guardhouse, you know?
Let's have like half our guys go to the guardhouse. Brock, everybody here yeah, in this here. Part, Brock, Bugs, Charles, DZ, and go back over there to the part of the fort we were defending. So let's only have half our guys go back there. We'll keep a small garrison. Angus, come up here too with
the,
us.
The guardhouse is gonna be taken very quickly right now. There's a big push.
Microphone muted.
Well, we're gonna have to do our best to defend it.
Just aim your muskets at the door.
Yeah, all you guys gotta do is shoot at the door.
Dodge, I'm building barricades at the moment by the door. Look, anything else you want me to add?
They're in the guardhouse. They're in the guardhouse.
Maybe some dirt mounds.
Yeah, good idea. Simple way.
Nice one, Lips.
Okay, there's a really big push coming on the guardhouse right now.
Guys, stand to the side of the door and then just do up attacks as people try to walk in.
There's a very big, attachment over on the walls over there.
Remember, you guys, don't attack out there. Slater, let them walk into the fort, into the guardhouse.
Slacker, don't we load on these stairs? It's gonna block people from going up. Or it kind of does.
Yeah, listen to what Charles says. It's advice.
Don't stand in the front of the door, you guys. Stand towards the side of the door.
Oh, they're coming charging.
Just a down spam, you guys.
They're shooting at the flag from here. From up above, and they're jumping down too.
That was awesome.
They're making a big push into the guardhouse, you guys.
They took the guardhouse, basically.
That's bad. Infantry
careful,
musket.
There's one at the flag. Alright, he's taking care of.
I'm on my last life.
Lost a life, well. Well, I guess I'm a sapper. They're coming through the defenses. Somebody shoot them, please, because they are destroying my beautiful work. Oh, thanks.
They have a breach here on the right side.
You guys, try not to waste your lives charging.
They're
the
not coming through
anymore.
That.
Just aim your muskets at it, because
I would love
not
to know
effective.
Who the sapper was who built this.
Also, aim your musket at the window, because there's a guy trying to shoot through there.
Yeah, just take back that guardhouse, guys.
we took the guidehouse again, you guys.
Okay, never mind. You guys come back in there.
Hey, have you retaken the wall by the guardhouse, Dodge?
Sorry.
What happened?
I got separated from you guys.
What happened, Lamichi?
Have you retaken the wall by the guardhouse?
No, we haven't.
Oh,
hey, nice. Coming up on the right flank right now.
There's a regiment coming to the guardhouse.
And a flag area.
One of the houses is enemy center.
Damn,
they got up on the right side. They're coming back.
Oh, this outside spawn.
Cut the chatter. There's a regiment coming to the guardhouse.
Alright, guys, defend the guardhouse.
Do not leave the guardhouse. Stay inside, aim for the entrance. Because you're gonna waste your lives if you pop your head out of there.
And don't all shoot at the one person like that.
That was my fault. Shots.
Quickly use your shots.
Come on, reload, reload. Let these sappers get these defenses in.
Rip Phoenix.
Is there still even a regiment trying to go through the...
Crap. They push us to the back of the guardhouse.
Watch your fire, guys. Time to pull back, Tactical retreat. They've overrun us.
Yeah, guardhouse got taken. Unfortunately.
I only have 3 lives. I haven't even teamed
with you, Trev.
Air died.
Aim your muskets at the guardhouse. Try not to charge it just yet.
Don't all shoot at the first person, please, because then.
Oh, Dodge, you were being amazing in there, man.
I just kept on spinning, dude. That's all you gotta do in there.
Yeah. You killed like 4 guys. Pretty great.
I don't have any more lives left, though.
Oh, rip. You can be a spectator.
Oh first. My god.
Careful, they're charging out of the.
We got super smart people on our team, and they're camping our spawns. That's great.
Rip.
Guys, try to be very careful with your lives.
I'm
don't
already
go into melee. If you only got 2 lives left, don't go
the
into
gamer
melee.
Can crash,
I have all my lives.
Yeah, left. Sorry.
Fine. All your lives.
Well, that's a horrible teammate. Guy wants to use racist terms to his own regiment.
He's a merc. So. He doesn't really care.
Yeah, it's like a one-time thing for him.
Kind of signs up my sex life.
Alright, guys, cut the chatter. Oh, there we go.
Pieces you.
Well, what does somebody say?
Nothing. Adam just said something unnecessary.
Oh, pleases written.
Got spawn kill.
There you go.
I don't like this map.
Very
tight.
Now, I wish you guys could see a real standard NW, like, siege maps. Those are actually pretty good.
Like the, what were some of those?
You remember the 63E siege?
Yeah, those were the best. Like, that one on the, with the 2 levels.
Oh, I love
that. We'd always defend.
Yeah, that was fun. I should probably tell Colocan and ask him if he can do that just, like, once.
That was the first siege I was ever participated in.
Oh, really?
Favorite so far?
Yeah.
Alright.
That was very fun to build sappers stuff because you could like sneak around the back of the fort.
Whoops, later.
Yeah, that one was pretty fun. I like that.
Yeah, that's my very first group event.
Dodge.
Sapper def. Oh no.
What'd you say?
Coming activity.
Said dodge with 15.
Cover me at the gate. Cover the sapper.
Oh jeez.
Yeah. Well, I got shot by Trump.
They're the attendant.
Pick up my hammer and start building that.
Microphone activated.
It didn't work.
Microphone muted.
Do we actually have 30 attendants?
Yep.
My hammer is underneath the spikes.
It's record, guys.
Behind
GG.
You. Yes, underneath the spikes. Build it.
Save this. I took a picture of the TeamSpeak.
Beautiful.
If it helps, there's no one coming across the back.
You're a hero, Chaos.
Guys, come on Friday.
I just came.
What's on Friday?
We have a line battle on Friday.
Yeah. It looks like we're gonna contain to the guardhouse. Sapper sent defenses around to just keep them closed.
Don't be afraid, guys. He is that house behind you. That That would also provide cover.
Oh, they destroyed it! The jerks!
If Caesars are so popular, maybe we should be having two a week.
Oh, shoot. They're on the flag, they're on the flag.
Oh, no, yeah. Yeah, what's up?
Can I go around on this wall, onto their flank, get some shots, or...?
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright.
Looks like
we have five lives, right?
Should we move up to the guardhouse? Looks like they've respawned.
Oh my gosh. There's two lines.
No, I wouldn't recommend the guardhouse. They're making the big push over here.
Yeah.
Like, how
they got two lines coming in, Dodge.
It's gonna be at least like 20 people going in there. 20, 30.
Oh. I saw 30 from my spectator view.
Oh. I didn't see that other line coming in right now, but yeah, it would be like 30.
Plus, yeah, there's a lot.
Also, somebody's not making.
Crap. I'm at 15 Ow. Rounds.
Yeah, they're all coming just bum rushing the left.
Put, build, cover.
Okay, aim all your muskets at the guardhouse. They're gonna make one big push out of there. So be careful. I'm in spec. There's a lot of guys.
Secure.
Hold your fire. Guys, don't shoot at just one guy. Hold your fire until you see a big blob. That's when you got charge. More chance of hitting them.
Hey Slater, don't waste your life in melee on the stairs. Go to a shooting position.
You're gonna flake around on the side and try to pick off a few.
Slater, that's an order. Come on, go back.
I spawned amongst enemies.
Cause Slater, they can just shoot you through the other window there, back on your back.
Hey, Garbear, you're hot micing.
I am.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my bad.
Hold your fire, you guys, until you see some blobs. Oh, there's a blob. Go ahead. Pour it into him.
One sec, hold it.
They're coming through the gate, too.
Yeah, here comes.
Some of them are gonna come through the gate. It feels like we're like half our team, in all honesty.
We pretty much are.
It's because we're so
only
spread out.
There's two.
They're coming from.
That was my last life, BRB.
I literally just spawned. Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, because the house they're in is spawn.
Hey, behind you guys. Oh.
Guys, try to make sure you're preserving your lives.
Just be careful, they're coming in from behind too.
And there's only about 50 of our team left alive, so you guys gotta be super careful.
Recruit Johannes, you should be on the other side there, beside the flag. You shouldn't be in the RD place.
Obviously, we're the best team here.
I have to agree with that statement.
And I'm not saying that.
They're pushing.
There you go.
We got one on the flag again.
Yeah, keep them off the flag, guys. Come on.
Yeah, they're trying to make a push on the flag.
All we Five have to them. Do is have one person on the flag.
Don't ignore the guardhouse, but, you know, just keep it under discretion.
Looks like they're making an attempt to
breach. Alright, we got enough people defending the flag.
Yeah, we do.
Still have your muskets pointing at the
guardhouse. Oh, here they come.
Defend the flag, guys.
Melee, get in melee now.
They're pushing the flag, defend
the flag.
You
got a bullet, use it now.
Yo, guard bear, Tyler, giraffe. Get down from shooting there, go to the flag.
Okay, yeah, guys.
Go to the flag,
defend the flag with everything you got.
I think they got the flag.
Tyler, there you go.
Hey, get down there. If you're in the house shooting, get down there. Melee.
Capturing the flag.
This map sucks.
Because they're at the flag, guys, come on. I mean, it is one-sided towards the attackers.
Alright, I'm back.
Yet another two giant lines on their way, guys, so hurry up once you defeat that and get ready, get your reloads.
If you are not at the flag, get there right now.
If I can actually, you know, get around all these destructible objects.
All that tech splitch.
RIP.
I got my last life.
Yeah, they're rushing the guardhouse again.
Oh no!
There's a lot coming from the...
Just stay at the flag.
Two giant lines. Hey, watch your fire, gamer. I'm gonna walk in front of you.
Alright, guys, kinda regroup.
Get your reloads.
Yeah, looks like they're all
trying to
get together for one big push.
Just stay at the flag and get some
shots. They're gonna make... There's gonna be a break now, and then they're gonna make another huge push, which they're doing right now. If
we need
I
more people
get out
on
of the
flag.
Guardhouse, if you're in the guardhouse, get out of it, because they're just gonna kill it. You're gonna waste your life.
Come on, 4 minutes.
Oh, they're here. Look how many are on the wall.
We can do it, guys. We can do it.
Oh, they're coming. They did it. They split
they're coming.
Line in.
They're on the bridge.
They're coming, but they're coming behind the flag. There's a charge there.
From the bridge and the guardhouse
as well.
behind you, Mamarchi.
I didn't even see that bastard.
Alright, do whatever you can and just defend it.
Just get to the flag, stay on the flag.
I got shot.
Flags
you guys are making
taken.
A pretty good defense. Try to maintain the position.
Tyler, don't worry about them. It's gonna take them forever. Focus on the flag, Tyler.
Spend the win.
Drop what you're doing. Spend stop reloading. Get to the flag.
Just spin around and do some
the gamer.
Steps.
Come on.
You can do this. Just do spin the win.
Yep.
Get down there and just
Tyler,
spin
just
around.
Do dance spams. Just dance spam them, dude.
Yeah.
Wherever you guys
you'll
are,
you'll make half of them.
Oh, good try, Tyler. Good try. So you get some kills.
Well, GG, guys.
We're gonna take it.
Yeah,
good try, you guys.
We had a good defense, though.
Yeah,
we
beautiful
did last
defenses.
Longer than they did.
We lost a lot.
I call that a win.
Means we won.
This is a pretty hard siege to win in our reality. Alright, they're gonna be switching
watch
the map.
Kills.
Remember, did not team kill. Alright, so we're gonna split the line in half.
So all in all, we won.
Yep.
So, hold on, let me tell you something, Brock.
Same thing, right?
Alright, since we're Grenadiers tonight, I mean, both companies are gonna have to be Grenadiers, so... Brock is gonna go the Fright Corps officer. So... Yeah, we're gonna be Grenadiers, so... It will be the Guards of Foos unit, the ones with the white plumes on their... head.
Alright.
So I'm gonna start splitting the line now.
Are they gonna reset?
User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your
channel.
User was moved
out
of your channel.
It's the
5th
unit down.
On your channel. User was moved out of 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 your channel.
The 23rd Army.
User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
Are they gonna reset the round?
User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
We're gonna be the Guards of Foos.
User joined your channel.
Brock, you're gonna choose the Fright Corps.
Yeah, can we have another NCO?
You sure? I mean, I'll send you Risk.
User was moved out of your channel.
Alright, guys.
Alright, guys, go Prussia.
Sorry, Dave.
What unit?
5th unit down, right? Yeah, 5th unit down.
Yeah, 5th unit down.
We kill ourselves.
It says foot guard in the bottom. They're gonna reset the map, so just make sure you have it selected.
Don't right. kill.
It's gonna be beautiful.
Alright, line up left of spawn.
You guys head.
Line up behind me, and actually...
Make sure it's dodge, too.
No, Brock was supposed to go put the Fright Corps officer.
In our heads.
Is that you in front of the rock?
That's Brock. This is me near the tree. I'm
he's
the
over
tree.
Here. He's jumping. I'm next to him. Not by the rock, guys. Not by the rock.
By the
if you hear our voice, just turn around. Look towards...
Guys, the wrong way. Over here. Yep.
I'm lost.
Not Fry Corps.
Oh, okay.
Anybody that's here with me, line up in front of me and then start jumping.
You were blocked by the artillery horse.
You guys are in the wrong line. Please do not do that.
Yeah, I think we have quite
sure
a few in the wrong line.
Those of you guys are with the rock, the line near the rock, turn around, and then if you see a line that's jumping, that's ours.
Should we meet here every time?
Should have more than this.
I thought he was supposed to go Fright Corps.
Hold on, let me count.
Well, we might just end up having some AFKs. Oh, no,
all
we
right,
got
I'm
two
counting.
People walking. Hey, you guys, who's over there near the tree, or the artillery, turn to your left.
I counted 11, but in TeamSpeak, in this channel, I counted 14, so we are missing 3. Guys, you should still be at spawn.
Tyler left the server.
Okay,
microphone muted.
What much? We'll just move out. Then.
He's not part of our regiment.
Oh. Okay. Well, either way, maybe we have some AFKs, but whatever. Ooh, the enemy will end up having cavalry tonight, apparently.
Yeah, Lancers.
That'll be interesting.
Oh, Lancers, no.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
I always felt like the cavalry sabers had ghost reach.
Wing left, actually, they do. Slightly. Line, hold.
Yeah, it's a tactic. Don't get mixed up with the other line. Nope.
Johannes.
Johannes,
get over
yep.
here.
Yeah, don't walk in with the wrong line, you
we're
guys.
We're the one halted.
I like the red and blue.
Oh, dang.
I tapped out. The hell are y'all doing? Stop it.
Stop presenting.
Yeah, so pretty much, guys, when Cav comes, so you want to form a tight circle or square around Dodge, and you can shoot at will. And so pretty much just make sure you shoot the horses, not the person on the Cav, because they're useless without their horses, pretty much.
Do we have a role with just bayonets, or...?
Does he have two accounts? Oh, yeah, two computers, yeah.
Alright, you guys... I wouldn't want us to just walk around and then do nothing. Our main priority as the people that can fire on the charge should be to take out the artillery. But I don't know how many regiments they got supporting them. So, let's see, where's the rest of our team working at, though? They're working on the far right.
Oh, wait, yeah, that's right, never mind.
Alright, Phoenix, if you're just lost, follow the line that you're following right now.
A friendly line?
Alright, you guys, so keep in mind, when we end up charging the enemy artillery, I don't want you guys to stick close to each other. You guys are gonna have to basically get about, like, maybe 3-man spacing when I give out the charge order. Where did Brock's line go?
I saw them go left, and then I over the hill may have looped around. There's an enemy line attacking already, too, at me, yeah.
Seems like my line militia.
Is that enemy Cav on our right?
Alright, so Brock's line pretty soon we'll be working on charging the enemy artillery. Looks like actually the enemy moved their lines away from theirs. Red face and forward march. Hey guys, flank left, get like about 3-man spacing from each other. Remember, you guys can fire in the charge, but hold your shots until you get to point blank range.
That's flank towards the artillery, not
try to
diagonal
head towards the artillery, you guys. Like a little bit more to your right.
Get that spacing.
Our guys are charging them from behind. But that's 79 CH, it's a pretty big line.
To watch fire.
I'm probably gonna have to go. My ping is just over 300.
Alright.
Uh oh, watch out, the cannon's about to fire.
Better go around towards the left, you guys. Go around towards the left.
Or try and shoot the dude off it.
Missed. Watch out!
Oh. Lucky.
Alright, guys, fire in the charge him.
Yeah, you can fire on the charges, guard.
Use your shots, you guys.
Nice backstep.
Oh.
Ow.
Hey, charge skirms. Oh wait, don't charge skirms. They can...
I'm good against swordsmen, too.
The frickin' skirm line.
The foot guards move so slowly.
I hate frickin' skirms, they're so annoying.
I'm dead.
Alright, let's see how long this round lasts. If it doesn't last too long, then there's probably gonna be another round. Let's see what time it is, actually. Well, hey, there's still a good 20 minutes left.
Hey, Trudeau, when we charged, don't just sit behind that sandbag. You can't reload on the charge as a grenadier, so you have to continue the charge after you shoot. You can't sit and reload. Let you know. Is he even in this channel? No, he's not. That's just great.
Who are you talking to?
Trudeau.
Trudeau?
He is here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he is.
I bet he's here.
Yeah, there he is.
I don't know why Phoenix messaged me saying he's lost. He was with the right line. Really?
So they're going, what is it? They're going Freikorps next round, right?
Well, Brock is supposed to go Freikorps officer.
What happened to all the lines? We all just died.
The whole team ended up losing this round, apparently. They obviously didn't do a good job.
Alright, one more round.
Yep, one more round.
This is all advanced. Why are they running away? I don't understand.
Alright, you guys line up same spot. Head towards the back.
Make sure you're with the right line.
Line up behind me.
It's okay. Killed two.
Remember, you guys, I'm the guard officer. If you're in the wrong line, then you'll end up having the Freikorps officer. So make sure you're in the correct line. So if you have the Freikorps officer, it's the officer with the black coat, then you're in the wrong line. Just want to check some things.
Are y'all can stop jumping now?
Yeah.
Charles, get in line.
Line, Fort March.
Oh, this is, yeah.
Actually, I see why you would turn around that part of the... That's not a necessarily good part to attack the hill from.
I'll see there.
It's kind of unfair. I have a shield to defend.
Yeah, it's not very fair at all for our team.
I mean, not surprised. This is Cage server, right? Mm-hmm. And Cage is on the other team.
Oh, yeah. Well, I can't really say anything to him. I use Cage server whenever hours is enough.
That's true.
For trainings. Still, it's nice to see we got such high attendance.
Wait, what? Agreed. What is TUPI?
I think that's a regiment. He's saying they're allowed to do something. Yeah, it is a regiment.
Oh, okay. That was like an abbreviation, like FOL or something.
You know what was the only advice my former regiment leader gave me? Before I
you mean die?
No, cop.
Don't die.
Oh.
His advice to me was don't use your spyglass while marching, and I never found that to be useful advice at all. I find it more useful to use the spyglass while I'm marching. Even though it slows me down, that doesn't necessarily make too much of a tactical difference.
What a genius.
I know. I got such great advice. Microphone from my teacher. Activated. Microphone muted. That's all he told me as well.
He was like Sun Tzu.
He should have written a book. You're pretty far behind, Charles.
Yeah, he was. Oh, never mind. Yeah.
The fuck? Did the 104th like charge or something?
I think they charged there already.
I always see that they have volunteers or some shit. It's like, why would you have volunteers? And why does the enemy team look like they got like three cannons?
They had a howitzer and a cannon.
No, they got a howitzer and two cannons.
Report.
It's a little bit overpowered.
I thought you were only allowed to bring two.
Well, I don't know what's up with that. They added in another battery because of the fact that the server is full. Usually, actually, this event isn't even full. Only around maybe ever a 70 versus 70, but tonight's like a 90 v 90.
Everyone's having good attendance.
I don't know, this dude, he owns an army, and he says he has like 25 guys. And so, you know, out of the whole army that he has, he only has 25 guys. We're basically then an army.
Dodge, ooh. You should make yourself General Dodge then.
General Dodge. Captain. Microphone
activated. That makes me sad.
What, switch up the this ranks?
Microphone reminds me of the 11th GM.
Microphone activated. Microphone. Or commander or something, not...
God, dude, I fucking hate this map with passion. There's no way on earth you could get around this bullshit. Like, literally, it's charge the artillery, and then if you win, then you won't get absolutely slaughtered. Or charge the artillery, and then you get completely slaughtered.
Can we do fire and retreat as grenadiers, or do we have to carry the charge when we fire on the charge?
Yeah, you have to carry the charge.
Okay, because I was thinking we could like charge, fire, take out some of the artillery members, and then pull back. Rip. Oh wait, that. Yeah.
All right. Line up on the left and right. Hold right here. You're gonna have to shoot in third person. All right, Will. Whoever's on the
left side, you're not lined up.
Yeah, left side, you're not lined up properly.
Right. You get a kill.
Actually, try to move up a little bit more up here.
What is Brock's line doing? They're just shooting up the hill. Down there. Oh, the right side of their line. Can see it.
Hold right there. Alright, you guys, line up on my left and right, right here. On my left and right, right here. Right here, right here. Alright, well, aim for the blob.
Don't crouch in line. Good shot.
Good shot, Coco. And get one more shot and one last shot.
I'm gonna take a nap.
Alright, hold your fire. Get your reloads. Red face. Alright, prepare to march, and... Forward march!
Go around them, march, AFK.
Go around them. Alright, wing left line, hold. Alright, well.
Go behind the skirmisher, if there's anywhere. Don't shoot him.
Oh, he died anyway.
He ate it.
Alright, come back down the cell. Come back down the cell. They moved. Line up behind me, right here.
Am I allowed to pick up a rifle? Because I did.
Nope.
Doing it.
And Fort March.
Do it.
Long reload.
Well, it's not against the rules for you to pick up a rifle.
Just limits your melee.
Microphone activated.
Did everyone drop butter knives?
Microphone muted.
Line, hold left face.
User left your channel.
Place a reticle right above their banner, present. Fire. It's not necessarily a good position for his line to be in. Hold your fire, right
don't
face.
Fire.
Forward march.
Oh.
I have no. What tactic is he doing?
Dumbass. I think he's trying to get underneath the hill so he can't, yeah, get shot by the cannons. I have no idea. Oh, rip. The airline's gonna have some fun.
Wow.
Rock's dead.
Yeah, they were pretty disorganized.
Alright, spread eagle. Line up on my left and right. Line, hold, take your shots. Place a reticle at their head. Take your time, you guys.
Oh man, I missed.
Alright, line up on my left and right, right here. God. This is a very unfair match.
My rifle.
Come down here, get your reloads. Come down here, get your reloads real quick.
Donnie.
I line up on my left and right. Oh my god. Enemy lines coming up. Alright. We're gonna have to break and charge them, you guys.
Take
go
the
around
musket.
Them towards the side. Go around them towards the side. Don't go.
Pick up musket. Okay.
Somebody break their line. Ow. You guys can't fire on the charge.
They're broken. That's... Oh, the poke.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, no.
What is that? That's...
Spend the one. Oh, what? How did I miss him? Whatever. I got three of them. I got three. Oh, matters.
The skirmishers retreat.
More like bad. Got him.
Five. I mean 8:53.
I would assume that is the last round.
Yee.
User was moved to your channel.
User
was moved to your channel.
If you guys got, admin or moderator, move the rankers up.
User was moved to your channel. 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 User was moved to your channel.
All right, you guys. I'm not sure if that was the last round. So, wait until the admin confirms it. Not sure why the fuck. Okay, well that was...